Hello, here we have to match the column 1 with column 2. Column 1, the different parts of I has given, and we have in the column 2, we have to match the location of these parts of the I. Here, rod and cones, you know that rod and cones and cells are responsible for color vision and vision in dim light. Okay, they are the photoreceptor cells. Option number A, match with 3. These are photoreceptor cells. Next, blind spot, where no light is reflected and no image is formed. That's why it is called as blind spot. It is present behind the eye, that is 1% of retina. Okay? Blind spot is the absence of photoreceptor cells. That is the option A. Option B is match with option 1. Okay. Now, fovea. Fovea is the organ or portion which is densely packed with cone cells, that is meant for color vision. Okay. That is, cone cells are densely packed in fovea. Iris. Iris is visible colored portion of eye. Okay. This is the matching of the column I have done for you. All about the answer. Thank you. Bye.